This is an industrial evaporative cooler. Basically, the way it works is you have water running through evaporative material like this, and then air gets pulled through that, and then that evaporation gives you a massive cooling effect for cooling inside a factory like this. The big thing to keep in mind with them is that you need to use good water. So here in our factory, we run it through a reverse osmosis system with low mineral content to prevent the scale buildup in the unit.